U.S. stocks closed lower in a choppy session on Wednesday, with the S&P 500 logging its fourth straight decline as investors worried about Greece's future as a member of the Eurozone. Early U.S. gains were erased after the European Central Bank said it had stopped providing liquidity to some Greek banks that hadn't been recapitalized. Facebook Inc. boosted the size of its IPO by 25% and could raise as much as $16 billion as strong investor demand for the number one social network trumps debate about the company's long-term potential to make money. The Dow Jones Industrial Average dropped 33 points to 12,598.55. The S&P 500 index dropped 6 points to 1,324.80, and the Nasdaq Composite dropped 20 points to 2,874.04. Jessica Minton, IB Times TV.